Shout out my mucus. Can you know that be my slime? Shout out my mucus.
That nigga, that be my slime. That nigga, that be my slime. Son, 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 son.
What's good, guys? It's your boy Joe Reaction back with another reaction. And today, I got one of the best rappers to date. One of the greatest of all time. At the moment, right now. Hell, matter of fact, he will be one of the greatest of all time. Let's be completely honest. I got Drake on BBC Radio doing Fire in the Booth. And if y'all don't know what Fire in the Booth is, it's where the rappers go in to the studio over there overseas, you know what I'm saying, at BBC Radio, pretty much one of the biggest radio stations in the world, to be honest, not just in London. And they freestyle, basically, pretty much. Some of them, they do go in there with their phones, but they still spin flames. So... yeah, but I was going to do the Drake Behind the Bars. I was going to do that, a reaction to that, but I was like, I need a slight, even though Drake is one of my favorite rappers right now and will always be, I needed a little break from Drake because of the In My Feelings challenge. I got tired of it. I'm going to be completely honest. I don't get tired of many challenges because it's like it's fun and good to watch, you know, just because it's a positive thing that's going around. But anyway, I said I need a little break for him, so I'm not gonna mess with it. But I'm back, and I'm doing this one because I gotta see what my boy is working with. His album was fire. I'll give it about an 8 or 9 out of 10. I was gonna give it probably a 10 out of 10, but some songs I didn't, and it was aight, but Nonstop, definitely, I fucks with it. But anyway, man, before I get into the video, make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment what y'all want to see me react to next. Also, make sure y'all share and hit that notification bell so y'all will know every time I post a video. Also, I will have my Snapchat and my IG in the description down below. Follow me and DM me on those. About anything, if y'all want, what y'all want to see me react to or whatever. But anyway, man, without further ado, let's do this. And yes, the lighting did get a little bit better. Don't ask how I did it. Just I'm MacGyver. Just leave it at that. Y'all know who MacGyver is? Google him. With the G-Eazy hoodie.
Gonna dig this.
Oh yeah, perfect.
Oh man, it's got to that all important time of the show. Once again, my favorite part of the show. Who that? Fire in the booth. And tonight, I can't lie, tonight feels very, very special. Tonight feels like a real moment. A history-defining moment. A moment people will talk about even when we're not here no more.
Intro.
Real life, Jersey, you know what it is. Come on, son.
Yeah, I like that.
Million streams in a week. You're pulling people's neck out here, bro. Why not breathe a little piece, my guy?
Nah, man brought me the Prosecco in a paper cup. You know what time
my
it is.
My guy.
There you go.
Hey, Jersey, you ready for this, yeah?
Of course. That's what I came for. I was at Annabelle's getting saucy. You told me to pull up. I'm here.
My brother.
And I'm just letting y'all know now, there will be pausing. Not just because of the copyright bullshit, but also because I'm going to be trying to catch these bars. I'm not going to pause for every bar, but I will be pausing to catch the bars that I think are the most slick. Let's go, Drake. Let's do this.
Yeah.
You know what time is when you hear this, right?
Let's get ready to rumble!
Yeah. I've been waiting on this one, Charlie.
I've been waiting, Trish! I've been waiting to scale, bro!
Nah, for real. Shout out Boy Wonder, too. I like that.
Let's scale, Trish!
You don't have a drink. You're not drinking or what?
I got a drink, bro.
I like that.
I got my drink right here. Cheers, my bro.
A toast up, man. Yeah. Okay.
Turn up.
Goldman Sachs, they wanna hold my racks. Hedge fund investors talk to Adele like he the ex, but I hear it in they tone when they address him. We way too connected. Time for the system, texted asking if I'm on classic or double breasted. I flex with broad shoulders. When I walk through the halls, they move over. Stories of how we handle loss. Start to travel like a lone soldier. I told ya, you hold your girl the same way that I hold composure. Or hold the wheel of the Fuji White Rover. Silverstein dinners all kosher. Never rushing. My niggas really made something from nothing. Dodge sentences like they don't want to discuss it. Change subject. Got the Benny Yang chains rubbing. Never tucked in. Waiting to inhale. Things that I own will sell. That auction is proof we did well. My house museum scale. The only skeletons here are the ones from the nights I raised hell. Perfect. Make sure the staff are paid well. Make them think twice by the stories that they tell. No one knows when the plan is hatching. I'ma let them walk on eggshells. Tiptoe, niggas.
Let's go! My boy is flowing, man. It's a light beat. It's a light beat. But it's okay. It's okay. Have him. I can't even remember the bar, man.
The no.
Perfect. Wow! Man, I get the drink!
Yeah.
Squeeze on your neck, man!
Wait a minute, what time is it? What time is it? It's like 2 in the morning right now.
Yeah, it's real late.
Me and Charlie, that's it. To ourselves.
We gonna build it. Yeah. Yeah.
Y'all keeping the score while watching me score. Y'all keep the awards, I'll take the rewards. If y'all going for fun, I'll stay and record. But if y'all going to war, I'm there for sure.
Perfect.
Wouldn't miss it. I'm living next to Michael, Bobby, Ralph, Johnny. My neighbor sounded like New Edition. That's these guys.
Let's go. Michael, Bobby, ah, let's go. Fucks with New Edition, nigga.
Us guys don't wear New Balance and Levi's. Key West retirement plan. Gripping the Callaway Club in my hand. Hitting balls off of the balcony into the sand. Trying to see where they land. October firm, the new chain of command. El Chico, this verse is the explanation for the large ego. 100 mil hands free like Ronaldinho. I go from star to Venetian in a small speedboat with girls we know. Take your pick, Brooke or Tanya. Both those shorties will leave their GPS on so I can find ya. Drop location. Spring break trips, I'm in hot rotation. I took a lot of my brothers from B&E licks of the pop rotation. A riding shotgun and a Picasso painting. Tricks up sleeves, have them playing innocent to get the shits I need. Loyalty is priceless to me and this I see. Before I ever seen a shit tatted on P or tatted on C or tatted on me. I speak truth and get the shattering dreams. So it's best to tiptoe, niggas better know.
Yeah.
He's a vibe right now, man. My boy Drake, he just did good on this album. Mostly good reviews. The challenge is going around. It means more people want to listen to the song. More people want to listen to the album. And then the man's in the he's in the radio station. He's in the booth at 2 a.m. with the drink. We don't know what's in the cup. Most likely Virginia Black, because it's his drink. You know what I'm saying? If it ain't the Virginia Black, it's the Henny. Because we know all the rappers like the Henny. Most rappers like the Henny. Anyway, man. My boy Drake is killing this.
You just stepped out of close range to the boom black and slack. Turn around and tell you one thing.
I showed up for you. You know what I'm saying?
Your brother, Juicy.
My brother. Yeah, I know.
Wow. I ain't no wasteland. You stepped out of club into the booth to prove your one. Why you number one, bro? Why you got your phone in next?
Nah, for real. I stepped in. in here. SM1, OVO, Fire in the Booth.
My brother.
Charlie Sloth.
Come on.
Come on. The official. I rock with the official. I'm on official thing. You know what it is,
my
man.
Brother.
Come on. Come on.
Hey, bro, it feels like that's another moment there. You know what?
Yeah.
Like, I gotta say this to the real, bro. The way you embrace British culture will be remembered forever. And the UK love you. The real G's over here. You know that, bro.
Yeah.
When you go to your parties, you see who's in your parties.
Nah, you know what it is, of course.
It's nice.
Nah, listen, but it's a family and it's a big family.
Amen.
You know what it is. I'm just happy to be home, like I said, man.
My brother, man.
Why are these guys dumb?
Come on, next time.
Yo, why are these guys dumb? You see the big man, Charlie, too.
My brother, Drizzy. Hey, I can hear these rappers' prayers, man.
Nah, I'm heated for you right now.
They're like, yo, please tell Drizzy to take his foot off my neck.
Nah, I'm heated right now, man.
Shit, you're a savage,
bro. Oh, my goodness. Shout out French Montana in the city to my brother, you know what I'm saying?
Every
the big
time.
Wave, yeah. Shout out Huncho, Quavo. Shout out Offset, Blessings on the new thing. Oh my goodness. Shout out, yo, I could go for hours, Charlie. Come on.
You could go for hours.
Nah,
I was at your party the other night. I'm seeing who was there. I'm like, wow. There's a lot of faces in that party.
Nah, I don't want to hear no chat for the whole 18 about Charlie Slaw.
My brother.
How you doing?
My brother. Come on, man.
Jeez.
And that right there, one take. A real moment right there.
Yeah, jeez.
That's fire in the booth, my guy. That's fire in the booth, my guy.
And I'll be back in January, February, part two. You know
okay.
What time it is. Come on.
Okay.
Come on. Shout out all the G's too, man. Shout out all the artists, man. Everybody from here doing their thing. I'm telling you. Big inspiration, London, England. Come on, man.
Come on! You know I've applied for your passport, right?
I need that.
Oh, God!
I wanted more! Come on, Drake, man. Maybe I feel like I should watch the Behind the Bars video just to see why he didn't give us more on this one. Come on, man. It's fire in the booth. I needed more. He was flowing. Damn, man. Still all right, though, man. It was a good vibe. I'm all about positive vibes. I'm always about positive vibes. So I'm not even tripping, man. It was good for what it was, man. Been fucking with Drake. Shit, excuse me. Since Degrassi. I used to watch the fuck out of Degrassi. I ain't gonna hold you. That's just high key facts. You know, before in this era, when everyone used to try to expose each other for having ghostwriters, I remember seeing an episode when Drake was rapping, and this was post Wheelchair Jimmy, and he was rapping in a scene. I was like, someone gonna sign this dude. And sure shit stank. About a year, like as soon as Degrassi in it, who signed him? Cash Money, Young Money. Then next thing you know, here comes Nicki Minaj whipping up the game. Which I always knew about Lil' Kim and them, but I never seen a female rapper like Nicki before. And of course I fuck with Missy Elliott. Hell, Missy Elliott is by far the best female rapper ever stepped foot in the game. Comment down below if you agree. And if you disagree, don't get all pissed off at me and stuff. Just leave down in the comments who you think is the best female rapper to ever step foot in the game. Cause Missy Elliott is definitely my number one pick. No shade at Nicki or Remy Ma, cause Remy Ma is the beast. Cardi's killing it, cause she can switch from all different genres. She's in the pop genre. She's in, which Nicki does it too. But I like the way Cardi is doing it. And then she can go fucking bird hitting windows and shit, but she switches up because she can do it in Spanish. She a Latina. I love my Latinas, man. Anyway, man. Just let me know. Yeah, matter of fact, let me know who is your favorite male rap artist and who is your favorite female rap artist. And leave it down in the comments down below, man. And also leave it down in the comments down below. Hashtag grind don't stop. Time don't stop, man. Yeah, man. I'm trying to come with some more videos for y'all, man. See, I had, as usual, technical difficulties like always, but I'm going to try and get back on the grind like I said I am. Just, I really am trying to get back on the grind, but I got to work with what I got right now. And this is what I got right now. So, anyway, man, make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment what y'all want to see me react to next. Also, share this video and my other reaction videos. The more supporters, the more better quality the videos will get over time, and the grind will just keep on going, man. I'm letting y'all know this now. And also make sure y'all ding, ding, ding that notification bell, man, so y'all know every time I post a video. And I will also have my Snapchat and my Instagram in the description down below. Follow me and DM me on those. Let me know what you want to see or anything else. Ladies, I'm single. Anyway, man. Catch y'all next time. Catch y'all soon. Catch y'all whenever. Until next time. Peace.